black and eyes, make my way into your mind, just to know what you knew. Restless every time we start locking eyes, I'm lost control. Oh, it's paradise with honesty, but I'm in the dead of the night. Let the darkness take control.
So perfect blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. Fine stop from the keeper.
Cristiano Ronaldo
really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was. And he's managed to beat absolutely everyone. Petit. Yet. That's a good ball to find him. So sit forward.
Let's let yet. Yeah.
He's going to get himself offside. It is deadlocked. That's not going to make it. Scholes cuts it out. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a brilliant interception.
Maldini.
Beckham gets it back. Now the breakaway. Here's Forlan. Rotti. We need to be better than that, and he knows it. Got a sight of goal, shapes to shoot! Get that clear. And it's Forlan. It's Forlan! This could fall anywhere. Oh, that is asking for trouble. That's crossed the line. Here's the delivery.
So you can see what you do.
And here's Giggs. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Now that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. Half time nearly with us. They will be desperate not to concede here. Beckham standing over it. been taken short. Plays it into the box. Big chance! The captain delivers!
Well, look, captains so often feel a greater responsibility to come up with something a little extra.
And it's half-time here.
Here we are, and they go for half-time. They did indeed come in the first half.
And has only been that one goal. Very, very tight. Well, they show glimpses of some wonderful football to groom with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up. And the second half.
Manchester United leading 1-0 at the break.
The game has already resumed here. Manchester United carrying a one-goal lead.
And here's Forlan. Gets into some space.
The monkey off his back.
Giggs with a predatory goal.
Now look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was, absolutely top notch.
Manchester United have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
That second goal has such a polarising effect on the prospective group. Real chance! Really outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Peter, I can tell you, that was nothing short of a cold-blooded execution.
Final checks on the touchline. A change about to occur. The referee's seen the board, and he's going to allow a double change to go ahead now. This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, I think they probably needed an early goal in this half just to give them the confidence and belief to push on and look for an equaliser.
That's a pop! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Owen. Manchester United look to me as if they've been rocked by that goal.
Yeah, they say that 2-0 is a dangerous lead to have, but obviously only if you concede the next, and that they've done now, so they've got to put the nervousness to one side and get back to what they were doing before.
Played into the massive lead, and they've been caught out at another time. Simplicity itself.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they paid the price.
And Owen! Yes! And they are pulling clear here.
And how about the timing of the pass and run? They've worked it before, and no doubt they'll work it again.
But now the difference is 3.
Well, it's been an absolutely fabulous spell for them, and they're starting to look unstoppable. There could be more on the way.
Alexander-Arnold. What a ball! Rashford has a shot!
Oh, real danger here!
Maldini.
Vieira.
It's Vieira.
Come loose.
Forward it goes.
Owen. Maldini. It's Vieira.